In this video, you will learn how to use the try-catch statement to test a block of code for errors and handle the possible error. This is a script from a previous video, and we're expecting this file to look exactly this way with data here in order for our automation script to work. So if we delete this here, let's say someone inadvertently deleted that, runs our script, we get an error message. Now we want to write a try catch statement to deal with that. We're going to wrap our code in a try catch statement. So we're going to add everything from the sheet onward. So when we get the sheet until we actually write completed into the sheet. So after generating all of these folders and copying files, that all we're going to put in here. Now I'm indenting my code. I think that's a good thing you should do. It just helps keep your code cleaner. But it will run if you do not indent it, so it's not a must. So we're saying try out that. If that doesn't work, then run the catch statement, whatever is in here. And here I opted to say I want an alert to appear with a specific message. Now, depending on where you have your try and catch statement, you can have different messages because you know exactly what code failed. In this case, we're having a lot of code, so the error could be in a lot of different places. So this is really up to you to find out where's the sweet spot. Here you see me struggling a little bit with the backticks. That sometimes happens. I need the backticks for the template literals for the string interpolation because I want to access or display whatever is in that error variable. And here, obviously, it's not the pound sign, it's the dollar sign. That's why it looked wrong. Now we close with our backtick here. Again, it was somehow behaving a little bit weird. So that's good. We can save that. Now let's head over into our sheet to actually test this to see what happens. So again, this should fail. And this time around, it will show us an alert with a little bit more information. Before you leave, can I ask you for a favor? Please go ahead and click on the subscribe button below so that you don't miss out on any of our Google Apps Script video tutorials. And as a bonus, head over to courses.saperis.io where you will find our online courses like for Google Apps Script and other Google Workspace courses we will be launching in the future.